everyone. Last sample exam question. So according to the empirical rule, oops, let me highlight that. The bell or mound-shaped distribution will have approximately 68% of the data within what number of standard deviations? All right, so we are just on any old normal distribution, and we're asking us, hey, do we remember the empirical rule? So let's go ahead and think about the empirical rule. All right, so whatever your mean is, if you go one standard deviation above and one standard deviation below, what area is not the most symmetric graph I've ever made? What area are we talking about? Well, from the empirical rule, if you remember, there was 34% on either side of this, and that gave us our total of 68%. So here's our answer. 68% of observations are within one deviation of the mean. If you wanted to figure out, if you thought the answer might have been 2, let me just reframe this for you. If it was 2, this wouldn't have said 68. All right, this would have then said 95%. So 95% of our 95% of our data are within two deviations of the mean. So if I went mu plus two sigmas, or down here, mu minus two sigmas, right, from here to here, that's actually 95%, and you're adding another 13.5 on either side. And all of this is in that empirical rule breakdown. And if you wanted to do three standard deviations, you would do 99.7%, and then we would add 2.35 on either side, right? So that we can keep building on that. We don't have a formula for 4. We could calculate it, but it's not worth it. All right, and that's it. So 68% of your data is always within one standard deviation of the mean, pending you're on the normal distribution. All right, thanks so much, everyone. Bye.